engines humming. Place of power, it's gotta be. Of power should draw from it.
Thank you.
Magic. A place of power.
What's he doing here?
Careful, you scamp. This is no regret. Not your back-arse village.
Watch it, Tran. No regret's not your stomping ground.
Cheated me, band of thieves.
Oh!
Why are you wandering the streets, eh? Tempting decent men into indecent thoughts.
You can all go suck a devil.
Sure.
To poison it, no doubt.
Think the lady's grown tired of your company.
Lady? What lady? See her ears? She elf. And everyone knows elves are always doing something on the sly.
I'm not doing anything, I swear it. I must just fetch some water.
Where were you put it? Where's your jug, eh? Where's your bucket?
Leave her be.
By what right are you giving me orders, eh?
Let's go, Reddy. Killing's like batting an eye for Witchman.
You can breathe. It's over.
Over? For you, perhaps. You'll go on your merry way. But I must stay here. And they will, too.
Stop. Can't handle all this gratitude. We really ought to learn our manners from the elder races, that's plain to see.
What would you expect? Payment? Or am I to fall into your arms? Perhaps spread my legs for you? Go, Vatgern. And remember, we neither need nor want your pity.
A woman's touch.
You can learn a great deal when you grip in a pair of pincers or white hot tongs.
What say you, we are over to a coffee?
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
What do you have on offer? So long. Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me? So long.
Greetings, Haggard.
Oh, no.
Your very presence is an affront to the Eternal Father.
Killer prowls the city, but you're not scared, are you? What?
You're thicker than a troll! Why'd you go and poison Rowdy?
Quiet, damn wench. Stuff them with nightshade and wolf's bane. Dragon will fly in, swallow him, and pop its claws.
Move it!
Ah!